Not quite as good as LeBron's ugly cry after winning the NBA championship. Don't Rusev and Lana know to save the tears for Total Divas? That's what reality shows are all about. Hey guys, I'm Kathy Kelly here at WWE headquarters to give you a look at what's trending in the world of WWE. Now, as you guys know, Dean Ambrose shocked the world when he won the WWE World Heavyweight Championship after cashing in his Money in the Bank contract only an hour after getting it on Seth Rollins at Money in the Bank in Las Vegas. Several superstars sent their congrats, including the first lady of the Ambrose Asylum herself, Renee Young, who could barely contain her excitement. The win reminded Mick Foley of his first WWE Championship victory. I think he's excited to see what Ambrose will do with the championship around his waist. The very first Mr. Money in the Bank parted ways with a dear old friend this week, as Edge had to give away his toy WWE ring from the 1980s. Did anyone fish that out of the trash? It's gotta be worth something, right? Let's leave you with this terrifyingly literal interpretation of Enzo Amore's nickname, Muscles Marinara. So great, yet so unsettling. Till our browsers meet again, I'm Kathy Kelly. Thanks for watching.